rockfish. Not exactly a name that inspires a lot of interest, but it turns out that rockfish are actually very interesting fish. I'm standing in front of our Pacific Northwest exhibit here on the third floor of the aquarium. And this exhibit is home to about 5 or 6 different species of rockfish, including these individuals swimming across the screen right here. Rockfish get their name from their preference for rocky habitat, and they're often found in direct contact with their rocks, sometimes even sitting vertically inside this tank. Some can be found in shallow waters, others thousands of feet deep. Another really interesting thing about rockfish is that they have venomous spines in several of their fins that they can actually raise when threatened and to protect themselves. So they have a great defensive system. Another really interesting thing about rockfish is that when they give birth, they give live birth. We call this viviparity, or we refer to them as being viviparous. Basically what that means is when they have their offspring, they come out fully formed, a very small version of a rockfish. This is actually relatively rare in the fish world. Most fish species rely on laying eggs, with larval fish hatching from those eggs, but scientists are actually discovering more and more species, such as several species of rockfish that give birth in a similar way to how humans give birth too. Another really interesting thing about rockfish is their home range, where they spend their time. Scientists have done some tagging studies, and what they discovered is that rockfish don't often travel very far away. Some actually stay within a 1 mile radius. That means they get everything they need from within that 1 mile radius. They basically get shelter, enough food to survive with, a mate to reproduce with, all those things within just 1 mile radius. And then the last thing that I want to mention that I think makes them so interesting is how long they live for. They're known to be one of the longest lived groups of fish alive today. There are some that might average 40 or 50 years, that might not seem a lot, but then there are others that actually can live to be over 100 years. There's one species that actually was found to be alive for 205 years. It's pretty long lived for a bony fish like rockfish. So the next time you hear the name of a fish, don't be turned off to the fact that it may have some really, really interesting things about it that can help you to learn more, such as our rockfish.